every possible neighborhood you can think of, and it's a smart fucking audience. That's not right. The humor here is not for beginners. It's not even for sophomores. You're all probably wondering, okay, deep in the heart of the African jungle, how is it we have timbales? And the occasional Apache Indian. It's because we're not really in the jungle. We're deep inside my colorful imagination. What do you say we get this downtown chariot rolling? Plates at dinner, if I start cracking wise at my family mealtime dinner. And you gotta understand, my dad was very close to the way Dennis the Menace's dad looked. Very close. Love him to death. My parents would tell me, if you don't behave, we're gonna sell you back to the Indians. Really? And I believed them. And I wanted to go. They thought they were threatening me. They thought they were intimidating me. How old are you, son? How old are you? Hold your fingers up. How old are you? He's 10 years old. When I was 10 years old, they thought they were scaring me. They said they were going to sell me back to the Indians, and that merely confirmed something I was already suspicious of. I was very different than all the other kids in Sunday school. I have no punchline for this. To have the line go up the back of the stocking, we don't sell you back to the Indians. Can somebody translate that into Cherokee? Just a little more to the right.